Right, we're back out today. Gonna use the same lure again, the MX48. You see that we haven't got no cloud cover today. That's all gone, so that might be in your favour. We'll see if we can get some more fish. Go give it a go. Seen a flatty sitting behind a big stingray. Not quite sure where he is though. Might have moved off. We lost sight of him there for a few seconds. Yep. Hold on. He took that on the pause nut. Spat it. There's a good sized floaty. Better luck next time. We got something that's been harassing the bait over here for a while. I reckon we should go check it out. But we've got to keep flicking on the way. There's a lot of bait around here. Yep. That's a better fish. That's a bream. Just see him now. Better size fish. There you go. Well, that was probably my biggest bream, I think, for this, well, for the last couple of sessions. We got the fish smashing up all around us. I reckon we gotta put this one back and try and get a few more. Sometimes you gotta. That's it. Done. Right, that's it. Right, this is the best part of catching them. Letting them go. Watching them swim off. Now I've got a wind knot. Couldn't ask for anything more. No. Not getting that one. Shouldn't really do this, but I've lost enough line this week already. Alright, see if we can get a fish. There doesn't seem to be as much activity. Alright. Gonna go back, start the run again. See if we can try and get some more of them up there. Just down this end's a bit quiet. Just seen something big break the surface here. I think we'll give it a go. If not, I think that's it for the day. Alright, couldn't go past this spot. We've got all the fish kissing the surface, so thought we've got to give it a go. So, one last shot. This one and that's it. Yep, fish on. He hit that hard. Not sure what he is yet. It's a nice bream. Yep. There you go. It's paid off. But I think that might be the last fish for the night. It's starting to get a bit too dark. From there. But that was a good take. Fuck. Can't even see. Where are they? There we go. Lure's out. That's the lure that's done the damage. I'm not too sure what colour it is. And there you go. There's the result. All right, it's getting a bit dark now, so I think we're gonna have to finish it up. So that's it for another day. And yeah, have a good one.